You're my honey bunch of plums, yummy, yummy, yummy. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickle, snickle, gum, snickle, the apple of my eye.
I stuck a hole from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees, waiting for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father, in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the years, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. He said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed and died and stood outside those pearly gates. And suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere on the other side, I heard these words again. They said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Kathy Ma, Uncle Roy.